50 psychological facts you didn't know. Number 50. Psychology says the person you care about the most can literally shatter your confidence with their opinions. Number 49. According to some psychologists, human beings are not capable of being just friends with members of the opposite genders. Number 48. Studies have suggested that losses are, psychologically, twice as powerful as gains. So winning $100 feels as good to us as losing $50 feels bad. Number 47. Psychology says, being sad with the right people is better than being happy with the wrong ones. Number 46. Your shoes are much more important than you think. People draw many conclusions about a person based on what shoes they're wearing. So buy a very good shoes to surpass this occasion. Number 45. Psychology says, if you are meeting someone for the first time, you only have about 7 seconds to make a powerful first impression. Number 44. According to psychology, two effective ways to fight depression are exercising and spending time with pets. Number 43. When you just meet someone, refer to them by their name. People love hearing their names. They will show more interest in you, study says that. Number 42. Sleep more or minimum takes 7 hours of sleep. Sleep makes you more creative and makes your memories stronger, plus it releases the stress and pain from your body and decreases the anxiety and depression for leaving better life. Number 41. Psychology says, friendship is not about who you spend the most time with, it's about who you have the best time with. Number 40. Psychology says, when someone refuses to tell you what's wrong, you tend to think it's your fault. Number 39. Psychology says that no two minds can be exactly the same. It is just not possible. So the next time you hear someone say, you are unique, simply believe them. Number 38. People who trust their intuition or gut feeling are more accurate when predicting the outcome of a situation. They gave them arbitrary things to predict. The people who tried their intuition scored far higher than the others. They call this phenomenon the emotional oracle effect. Number 37. Psychology suggests that sometimes you love someone so much that not even the truth can change your mind. Number 36. Paris syndrome is a psychological disorder, mainly suffered by Japanese people, caused after realizing Paris isn't what they expected. Number 35. Psychology says, ironically, the more you hide your feelings, the more they show. The more you deny them, the more they grow. Number 34. Gossiping can make actually strengthen the bond between two people or make friendship stronger. So make as much as conversation and share your secrets with your closed ones. Number 33. 68% of people suffer from phantom vibration syndrome, the feeling that one's phone is vibrating when it's not. Number 32. Psychology says that the best things in life are usually found when you are not looking for them. Number 31. Psychology says, the lyrics in your favorite song express everything that you struggle to say or express to others. Number 30. Psychology says, we seem to ignore the ones who adore us and pay more attention to those who ignore us. Number 29. Psychology says, your personality is who you are. Your attitude is usually based on how a person treats you. Number 28. Mistakes aren't always bad. In fact, making mistakes adds to your experience and you learn not to repeat them again. Success comes from experience and experience comes from bad experiences. Number 27. Singing has positive psychological effects. Singing releases endorphins, making you feel better almost instantly. Number 26. Psychology says, people tend to value memories more than actual people. Sometimes you miss the memories, not the actual person. Number 25. Psychologists have determined that music plays a big role in a person's mood. It also impacts a person's perception. Number 24. Psychology states, once you've accepted your flaws, no one can ever use them against you. Number 23. Do less use of your mobile as much as possible. A survey says a person faces 90% more stress and frustration in comparison to that person who spends less amount of time on mobile. Number 22. Just believing that you've slept better than you really have is enough to boost cognitive performance the next day. It'll improve your health in day-to-day life. Number 21. Psychology says, staying quiet doesn't mean you've got nothing to say. It means you don't think they're ready to hear your thoughts. Number 20. Make a person fall in love with themselves and they'll fall in love with you. Build a confidence and motivation in them, be their guide or well-wisher. That person will automatically feel a strong affection towards you, proved by psychology. Number 19. Psychologists have determined that the funniest people are often those most depressed. This is common with comedians. Number 18. Psychology claims that if two past lovers can remain just friends, it's either they are still in love or never were. Number 17. Psychologically, one of the most devastating things in life is when someone you care about gives up on you. Number 16. No matter what anybody says, science has proven that every human has the tendency to categorize. Some people may follow the conventional rules of categorizing, while others have their own methods. Even the apparently unorganized ones are able to find their own stuff usually, because they somehow know how their chaos is organized. Number 15. Math anxiety is a psychological disorder which causes stress and anxiety when doing math problems. Number 14. Build good habits. Changing habits will change your life. You cannot change your future, but you can change your habits, and surely your habits will change your future. Number 13. Listening to music helps athletes or joggers to run more, helps them run faster. Number 12. Eating health is the trick to being happy. Healthy diet can uplift your spirits and improve your mood. People who eat fruits and vegetables live a more satisfied and happier life. Number 11. Children laugh easily and often, but adults may forget to make room for laughter in their daily lives. If you can, incorporate laughter into your daily routine by finding what makes you laugh. Laughter enhances immunity, maturity, relief, improves sleep, and more happiness in life. Number 10. A hug can lift your mood. Dopamine is released when you hug or shake hands with someone. This makes you feel good and happy. So give hugs to your loved ones or take hugs from them. Number 9. Psychologists have determined that when someone dies, they have a 7-minute dream sequence of their memories. Number 8. Psychology says, sometimes silence is the most powerful scream and indication of something being terribly wrong. Number 7. It is psychologically proven that especially red and yellow colors can make us feel hungry. So red, yellow, blue and green colors in maximum brands. Number 6. Walking in new or open places helps your brain to think about new ideas rapidly and increase creativity. Number 5. You really love him, her, don't you? It's a psychological question. No name was mentioned, but still, someone came into your mind. Number 4. Good relationships can make more impact on your health than exercise, according to psychology. Researchers found that the size and quality of a person's social ties affect specific health measures, such as abdominal obesity and hypertension, at different points in their lives. Number 3. Psychologists have found that whenever you're in a bad mood, you can feel better just by forcing yourself to smile. Number 2. If you announce your goal to someone, you are less likely to achieve it. So, keeping your goal a secret even in an interview. Number 1. Research conducted on comedians and funny people have shown they are usually more depressed than average. Did you learn something new? Drop a comment below.